Nala! Why are you so scared? Oh! What? Somebody's up there! Why is this?
I was on the way back from home, from work, walking Nala and she pooped. But I realized I didn't bring my poop bags, so now I have to go back and pick up her poop. On my skateboard! Alright, so I just picked up her poop and now I'm heading to Whole Foods to grab dinner.
She's looking at her chew on the counter. She wanted me to get it for her.
20 minutes later.
You're a good girl. I can't torture you anymore.
You're a good girl. Oh,
okay. Okay.
Six and a half hours later.
So there's something really crazy happening this week because Nala is getting spayed on Wednesday, and which is gonna be very sad, but you know, you gotta be responsible for the pets you own, so we have to do it anyways.
Come on.
Hey, girl.
There you go.
Oh my gosh.
Oh. Nice.
Hey, baby. Is she fine?
Yeah, she is. She's gonna be a little mellow tonight, okay?
All right, that's good. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Nala, were you trying to take off the shirt? What? I didn't know Seattle snows. I have to take Nala out to see the snow. This is gonna be awesome. Even though she's spayed though, so it's sad she probably can't run around, but she's still though. Right? We gotta go see snow. Yeah.
What is this?